What is up, everyone? My name is Benjamin Martinez, and today we are going to be drawing. In today's video, we are going to be drawing Danny Phantom. All right, yeah, that's right. We're drawing Danny Phantom. And so right here, just draw a little rectangle like that. Another one like that. And we're gonna shade that in. Okay, now since we've done that, now we're gonna draw his eyes. Right here, just draw a little oval like that. And as you can tell, that's Johnny Cash. I hurt myself. Goodness gracious, that I have a blind camera. Sorry, guys. Right here for his nose, just draw a little. Just do that. And then for his mouth is actually gonna be over here. Right here in the center, you can draw a little straight line. And then a little spike down, another one going down, and this one's gonna go up, in, up, upwards, I wear this crown of thorns like that, and we're gonna connect that, and then for the ears, because the ears are actually gonna be tucked in, so right here, just draw a simple. Beneath the stains, just do that basically. And now we're gonna get into the body. Like, we're not gonna be doing the full body. I just wanted to get this one quick because I just needed to get this quick, guys. I don't know why, but I just needed to. Because right here, just draw. Just do that right there. And then for the, just do that for the body. And for the D sign, just do that. Just basically do that for the D sign. Now for the arms, his arms is gonna be having him holding green ghost powers or something, because right here, just draw like let's do that for the thumb, and then this one's gonna be for the other finger, the third. Just basically do that, and then right here, we're gonna bring that all the way inside right there. I know it sounds really weird, but it was sort of the compromise things I could do for Danny. And right here, just draw some wiggly lines, and right here, draw a straight line to represent the glove, and on the right, we'll do the same thing. Well, right here, actually, we're just gonna do that right here. And just do that. And, yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. If you wanna see how it actually looks like, the picture is like right here. I'm gonna give you a couple seconds to do that. And, yeah, that's basically pretty much it, guys. Hope you guys like the way it turned out. And if you guys like this video, make sure to subscribe, because I'm posting new ones every single day, and bye-bye, everyone.